Hi, my name is Margaret Johnson and I'm a Canadian independent Stampin Up demonstrator. Today I'm sharing with you some cute little bookmark magnets. I've probably inundated you lately with the cookie cutter Christmas bundle, the images and the punch, but these guys are so cute. I just can't stop creating with them. So I've practiced with a few and some of these were made with old fridge magnets. They're thin enough that you're able to punch them out and then add your paper on the other side and just sandwich the ribbon in between, like so. So this guy is super cute. I made it into a little girl with the bow on her head. And then I put Santa on the other side. So these are good to use through about one layer of paper. Not uber strong, but strong enough just to add a cute little touch to your bookmarks and your books. So that's that guy. This was also made out of the same. This is a little female gingerbread and a little male gingerbread. You can see I added some clear wink of Stella to this just to make them really sparkly and shiny and just make them look really cute. So if the fridge magnets aren't flat, they don't stick very well together. So some of these stick really well. Those are really flat fridge magnets and they work good together. So those will hold well through the page, but if you get them where they're warped a bit, they won't hold as well. This one here I made just slightly differently. So as you can see cardstock on the back side. So what I did here, for those that can't find fridge magnets thin enough, you can buy the magnet on a roll from the dollar store. It's adhesive backed, so you just stick it on. Just flatten it out because it is on a roll, so it's really hard to get flat there. But once you get a little piece flat, just cut it off and attach it to the back of your paper backing. So you're punching out two pieces here, one blank and one with your stamped and colored image. You're sandwiching your ribbon in between again, and then you're just adding your magnet to the back. So this is another cute little Santa as well. So depending on where you live, what stores you have available is going to depend on what magnets are available for you. These are a little bit thicker. They are stronger though as well, so they're going to hold through the pages better, which is fantastic. These ones, like I said, were fridge magnets. These were old ones that I had. My name changed, so I didn't need the old ones anymore, so I use these. These are not too bad. I also found at the dollar store where I live some photo magnet sheets. Now, depending on the name brand, you're going to find some are too thick to punch out, and others, they're going to be just right. They're going to be just thick enough. They're a little bit thicker. I've managed to find some that are a little bit thicker than the fridge magnet, but the punch was still able to get through it. So it's one of those things you're just going to have to buy a sheet from the dollar store and try it out. Don't overdo it with your punch. You don't want to break it. If you apply enough pressure and it punches through, you're good. But if you find that it's struggling, just stop. So you don't want to break that. But quick, easy, ink up your images, color your images, punch them out, attach them to the fridge magnets that you punch out. Don't forget to sandwich that ribbon in between, and you have your cute little bookmark magnets. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day.